What's up, guys? It's Maya. Welcome back to today's video and welcome to Vlogmas Day 14. In today's video, I am going to be showing you how I wrap my Christmas presents. I asked you guys on my Instagram what you wanted to see for Vlogmas, and someone said, and I'm pretty sure it was Jamie, how do you wrap your Christmas presents? And so I'm going to show you how I wrap my Christmas presents, just in case you don't know how. By all means, I am not a professional gift wrapper at all, but I do have some gifts I need to wrap. I need to wrap my grandpa's, I need to wrap my grandma's, and I need to wrap my mom's stocking stuffers. If you haven't watched yesterday's video of what I got my mom for Christmas, then you didn't know that Santa asked me to help my mom put some stocking stuffers in her stocking before Christmas. So I helped out Santa and got some things for her stocking. But before we start, make sure you give this video a thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe and hit that bell to get notified when I post. And all my social media links are linked down below if you want to go follow me on there. Did you catch that? Hopefully. Let's begin. Okay, so I changed the lighting in here. I hope you don't mind. So let me show you what I got my grandpa for Christmas. Every year I get him some fun socks. So let me show you what socks I got him this year. My papa loves to go camping, so I got him some camping socks. And he goes camping in Idaho and they always have bear encounters. So I got some with some bears on it. Whenever we play 21 in our family, the card game, the poker game 21, he's always the dealer. So I got him some card dealing socks. My papa plays golf religiously and he also works at a golf course. So I got him some golfing socks. And then I also got him lawn mowing socks because him and I take turns mowing the pasture. And so he has to have some lawn mowing socks. So these are the socks that I got him this year. I also got him some sugar-free candies because he can't have sugar. So let me show you how I'm gonna wrap these. First things first, you're gonna start off with a box. This is an old Amazon box that I have, but it looks pretty plain and boring. So I'm going to add some tissue paper. Then I'm going to go ahead and start adding my pairs of socks. And then I'll go ahead and add the candies. And then I'll add some tissue paper on top. And now that's my gift. So I'm gonna go ahead and close the box up and tape it. Go ahead and roll out your tissue paper. I'm almost out of this one. And make sure that the tissue paper is covering half of your present. Now I'm gonna cut the paper so it covers the other half of the box. Now that I have this, I'm gonna bring my paper over nice and tight and tape my paper down. Ignore the mess in the background, but I have some extra paper on the sides. My gift ends right here, so I have too much paper. So I'm going to cut the end off, but just enough that it still covers the end of my box. Make sure you save these end pieces because they can wrap smaller gifts. So set them aside. This is the fun part. This is how you do the ends of your boxes. Let me show you. It's going to be very difficult, but with a lot of practice, you can do it. Go ahead and prep some tape for me. I'm going to need one piece for right now. So what I do, and everyone does this part different, but this is what I do. I go ahead and find the edge of my box and push this down, and you're going to get like this little type of house. So you already see that this is making triangles. Push the corner of your box so you have a triangle and go ahead and crease those triangles. I'm pushing to the edge of my box, I'm getting my triangle, and I'm creasing those triangles. So now I have two creased triangles. So now I'm gonna take the walls of my house, the triangles, and push those in to the inside of my box so the triangle is now against the box. And then I'm gonna crease this down. So I'm taking the wall of my house, which is the triangle, pushing that in so the triangle is touching my box, and then creasing that down. So sometimes the ends of your paper is gonna look kind of icky. Sometimes it's gonna be a perfect point, but if it's not, you can go ahead and fold that in so it's a nice straight line. Then once you do so, all you do is just flip this up and then put the tape on. And you have one side done. So we're gonna do the same thing on this side. If you trim off the extra paper on the ends, this process is 10 times easier. So let's go ahead and do the exact same thing on this side. Fold up. Bada bing, bada boom. You have a wrap present. So if you want to get fancy, you totally can. Flip your box so the tape is on the bottom, grab some string, and put the string under the box. Make sure that you have your string even. Go ahead and cut it from the end. Go ahead and tie it like a shoe. But then I put my finger down in the middle and make a knot. Move it so it's like centered, and then go ahead and do the exact same thing hot dog style. So if you don't want your string smooth, flip your box over, grab a piece of tape, and just tape the X of your string so they will not move. And then you can go ahead and take your strings and make like a pretty knot or a pretty bow, whatever you want to do. Just like that, you have a wrapped gift. Bada bing, bada boom. All you have to do is put who it's from and who it's for with the tag, and then you're done. And that's how I wrap my presents. Now let me show you what I do with these scraps that we cut off the ends. So I'm going ahead and grabbing one of these scraps that I cut off the ends of that package. And I'm going to wrap one of my stocking stuffers that Santa asked me to help wrap. I go ahead and put that down, and then I'm going to do the exact same thing. Make sure that my paper covers half of it and then tape that down. I see I have way too much to the point where it goes over, so I can go ahead and trim some of that off. I'm gonna push this end in and bring this over so it is nice and tight, and go ahead and tape it down. Now we have really long straps, so now I'm just going to do the exact same thing that we did with the other ones, but they're just a bit longer. So I'm gonna go ahead and grab my piece of tape, and I'm going to push my house down, and I'm already getting those triangles, and I'm gonna crease those triangles, and then push those triangles against the box. Push those triangles against the box. And then now I have my flap, and it's nice and pretty, so I don't need to fold it. And go ahead and fold it up and tape. And just like that, you have one half done. So now we gotta do the other half. We're gonna do the exact same thing. And taping it down. And just like that, you use the scrap for a stocking stuffer. Bada bing, bada boom, you have another gift wrapped. So let's go ahead and start wrapping some stocking stuffers and more presents. Let's begin. Thank you.
it's a lot later and I forgot to make an outro, but majority of the time I was rapping and not filming anything because I was on the phone with Andrew because he's in London and he actually had time to talk on the phone, so I talked to him on the phone while I was wrapping presents. But if you like this video, make sure you give it a thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe, hit that bell to get notified when I post, and all my social media links are linked down below if you want to go follow me on there. Let me know if this video was helpful for you, and let me know if you know how to wrap a present or not. And if you do, who did you learn it from? I learned it from my grandma and my aunt Christian. There you go. Anyways, I love you guys so much. Thank you for watching. I'll see you guys tomorrow with a brand new video. Bye.